Let's dive right in, I'll tear it apart. Four chain bursts, let's look at them all. Two atriums and two ventricles. Left side big and right side is small. Count with me, four blood vessels. Let me explain to you how this works. Blood without O2 enters first. Into the right through the vena cava. Then it goes here, you see this atria. Now to the ventricle sharply. Needs to get out the pulmonary artery. From there it goes to the lungs. It's got O2, so blood takes some. Now back to the heart again. This time through the pulmonary vein. Now the left side pumps way stronger and sends to the body out the aorta.